Fiery Fiddler whole piece. Before we play this, let's take a little look at how it works. We play the first section, level 3, twice. Then we play the next section, level 6, twice. Then we finish off by playing level 3 one more time. The only difference is the ending. I'm going to use the fast backing track this time, but make sure that you can play it slowly first and you've practiced all the sections.